5, 6, 7, 8. The only rule is you gotta either get four balls to a rail or you gotta pocket a ball. Something.
Five in the corner, one towards the side.
Every time the same thing and the one on the side.
This time he does keep the one over the side pocket.
When I was a kid, I was always, you know, my goal in pool was I wanted to try and be able to run out every time or perfect the game. You know, I wanted to try and, like, my goal wasn't to win tournaments. It was to try and be perfect, you know?
Yeah.